Everyone deserves a Thanksgiving dinner during the holiday season, but let's face it, not everybody can afford it. That's why it's great that here today, out here at the Salvation Army in Inglewood, the Lakers and Jordan Clarkson's Foundation, the JC Cares Foundation, are teaming up with East West Bank for a turkey giveaway at Thanksgiving dinner so everybody can enjoy the holiday season.
The Lakers are a community partner here in Inglewood, and this is the Inglewood Salvation Army. And for the past number of years, we've provided a Thanksgiving meal for needy families. And so in the last couple of years, the Lakers have partnered with us to provide services for these needy families. And so this year we have over 300 families that we're providing for a Thanksgiving meal.
Okay, so I was homeless for 5 years in MacArthur Park 20 years ago. And I remembered somebody coming up to me at Christmas. I was asleep on a bench and they woke me up and all I saw was some hands handing me some food. And it made me realize how far my life had gone down, but I made a promise that if I ever got my life back, I would do the same for somebody. So this is my church, the Salvation Army is my church, and we do this every year. So it's easy for me to come here and do it every year. And it's like I gotta give back. It's like if I don't give back then on all that I was allowed to go through, it's for nothing. So that's why I'm here.
Yeah, just something that, you know, I feel like I should do. Trying to figure out ways to help the community. You know, my parents are involved with that as well. So, you know, we're just trying to find ways to impact the community, you know, just give back.
What are you most thankful for?
Every day, you know, just waking up, my friends, my family, just having that support, and you know, I'm just thankful for everything, to be honest with you. You know, it's been a crazy year for me, especially a start, the beginning of this year. You know, it's just a blessing to, you know, have everybody around.